Oh my goodness. Well, if that wasn't enough, our next performer, Grizzly Wintergreen, she describes her personality as smart and cynical with a studied cool reserve that complements a perspective eye and a razor sharp sarcastic wit. Good God. She was trying to test me on that. I read it right, bitch. If she was stranded on a desert island paradise, the only thing she would need is her chewing tobacco. Ready for her kisses. Her greatest achievement in life so far has been burning. Look, when you're 51, if you can read without readers, good for you. Has been burning her bra at Sarah McLachlan concerts. Oh my God, she's so accomplished. Give it up for Grizzly Wintergreen.
I want you to know.
Oh, and she's a little pissed, by the way.
For you. I wish nothing but the best for you both. I know the version of me. Is she perverted like me? Would she go down on you in a theater? Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. Cause the love that you gave that we made wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open wide.
Thank you, India.
Wintergreen. Thank you.